What is amplitude modulation, that is AM? When the amplitude of high frequency carrier wave is changed in accordance with the intensity of the signal, this process is called amplitude modulation. In the amplitude modulation, only the amplitude of the carrier wave is changed. The frequency and the phase of the carrier wave remains constant. The first visual shows the principle of amplitude modulation. The diagram also shows the audio electrical signal of frequency FS. The second visual shows a carrier wave of constant amplitude with frequency FC. The third visual is the amplitude modulated wave. It is to be noted that the amplitudes of both positive and negative half cycles of carrier waves are changed in accordance with the signal. Thus, the amplitude of the modulated wave possesses the frequency of audio signal waves. Explain frequency modulation, that is FM. When the frequency of carrier wave is changed in accordance with the intensity of the signal, this process is called frequency modulation. In frequency modulation, the amplitude and phase of the carrier wave remains constant. Only the frequency of the carrier wave is changed in accordance with the signal. The frequency variation of the carrier wave depends on the instantaneous amplitude of the signal as shown. When the signal voltage is zero at A, C, E and G, the carrier frequency is unchanged. When the signal approaches its positive peaks at B and F, the carrier frequency is increased to maximum as shown by closely spaced cycles, but during the negative peak of signal as at D, the carrier frequency is reduced to minimum as shown by widely spaced cycles. The louder signal causes greater frequency change in modulated carrier as indicated by increased bunching and speeding of the waves as compared with relatively weaker signal. The frequency of an FM transmitter without signal input is called the resting frequency or center frequency F0, and this is the allotted frequency of the transmitter. When the signal is applied, the carrier frequency deviates up and down from its resting value F0. The change or shift either above or below the resting frequency is called frequency deviation, del F. The total variation in frequency from the lowest to the highest is called carrier swing, CS. Hence, carrier swing is equal to 2 into frequency deviation. So, 2 into del F. For the purposes of FM broadcast, it has been internationally agreed to restrict maximum deviation to 75 kHz on each side of the center frequency for sounds of maximum loudness.